We know that long and reliable battery life is a top priority. We all want a thin and light laptop that we can take with us everywhere we go and use for as long as we want without having to plug in. Here's what you need to know about battery life. No one buys a laptop with the intention of keeping it plugged in all the time. In fact, the majority of laptop users say the ability to work untethered from their offices or outlets is important. In a 2022 survey, 94% of respondents told us the ability to use their laptops on the go was a top priority. The average user spends more than 3 hours a day on battery power, and 1 in 3 use their laptops unplugged for 10 hours a day or more. This makes a lot of sense considering the radical transformations that have taken place in the way we work over the last few years. Our hybrid work models have us working untethered from offices, charging outlets in our homes, coffee shops, on the go. At the same time, productivity and collaboration are way up, with time spent in Microsoft Teams meetings having more than doubled between February 2020 and 2021. With all that increased mobility comes increased risk of running out of battery life. It's stressful to watch a rapidly draining battery tick down to 1% while you're on an important video call or giving a presentation, and it's frustrating losing unsaved work when suddenly your screen just goes dark. More than 30% of survey participants told us they had lost unsaved work, and more than a quarter reported having had a meeting or video call interrupted by a dying battery. While battery life in laptops has been steadily improving over the past 20 years, the fact remains that many systems still can't keep up with the mobility demands of modern laptop users. Imagine you've got a long flight and you're hoping to get caught up on work while you're in the air. The average laptop has a runtime of 1.5 to 4 hours. So even if you're fully charged before boarding the plane, you still got an extremely limited window. All of these problems are entirely addressable with highly efficient processors. High-performance processors today can offer up to 26 hours of battery life packed into a powerful, ultra-thin, ultra-light laptop. Imagine flying from JFK to Singapore, the longest flight at around 19 hours while remaining on your laptop the entire time, and still having enough battery life left over to watch 3 full movies without plugging in. You could work in multiple programs the entire time you're in the air and still have over 6 hours of battery life remaining. Regardless of where you use your laptop, at your kitchen counter, at the coffee shop, at your kid's sporting event, or while flying halfway around the world, a long and reliable battery life is no longer just a nice-to-have feature. It's an absolute requirement.